Can I interest you in the future of firefighting? Welcome to the Ember Career Fair, where you can start your journey to become an Ember Responder. Once you've had a look around, head to the Ember Training Building in the back to test your mettle. Our technicians on break. Use your phone to find them. We've automatically installed the Client Finder app. Look around for the technician. There's the technician. Give them a hand back to the door control panel. Great work! Doors open. Let's get started. All right, future responder. Time to prove you've got what it takes. Step one. Fighting fire. Use the Ember fire suppression hose to cut a path across. Your hose can be refilled at any residential water source. the Ember Fire Axe. Another vital tool for any responder. Use your Ember Fire Axe to break down that door over there. Responders face more dangers than just fire. Electricity from outlets spreads through water. Flip that light switch to get through safely. As strong as you are, you can't smash through security doors. Harness the power of electricity to get through. Remember, you can use water to spread electricity. Always aware of their surroundings. Is one of the most dangerous hazards in a house fire. But it should be simple for you. Thank you. You won't always have air conditioners nearby. Open windows can vent gas too, but it's a lot slower. You're getting real close to the top, and you've hardly broken a sweat. There's no way to get through this door. Smash that window and get around outside. As long as our clients land in the rescue zone, it's safe to drop them from any height. Drop that intern to safety below. All right, we've given you a ladder. Use it to get up to that window. But don't block yourself from getting in. We fall, responder, so we can learn to pick ourselves back up. I put up a ladder for you. Get back to the action. There's some useless stuff in your way! Move it out of your way! Nothing can stop you! That's it! You're at the top, Responder! Drop that trampoline and make it out!
Thank you.